There's new information on the board.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. Again.
There better not be any.
You can do this.
Talk now.
You got me fair and square, hero! I'll tell you everything!
That was easy.
Tell me what I want to know.
Fine! I'll spill what I know!
Thanks for the tip.
Good. But don't get complacent.
Huh.
I expect no less. You've come so far, Jason.
Yeah. was that?
Aw, shit!
Yep, that's gonna hurt.
Scare me?
He's a runner! Stop it! Tie them up! Keep them busy!
Let's hit him at the same time!
This'll make short work of you! Not so tough now, are you?
This will be all for good.
Cooperation.
A new scene, dispatch.
Got a jet.
Should make sure that ain't nothing.
It's time to clock out.
Hey, we got a man!
God damn! Get down! I'm shooting! Bullseye!
Come on, we can't go down like this! I still got some fight left in me!
Someone offed Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Good enough for me. I didn't think you'd notice.
He can't get away!
You're hurting now!
How's about this?
Don't let him lose us!
Perfect!
gotta fight hard!
Get ready for a fight!
Not here! Do you think he sold us out?
Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Was that so hard?
Keep him up!
Get EMS out here. Somebody needs help.
Understood. Paramedics inbound.
Time for me to leave.
Another fire dispatch column in.
Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Got it. Thanks.
You're back! Wonderful.
Huh?
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the widow and orphan act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way.
We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna wanna hear this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now. added new evidence to the board.